it was a real no-brainer, and it's a real honor and a privilege to play here. You know, you could just say, you know, you could say how many people could say that they play the Vienna Opera House, you know, on their own terms, you know, and part of a special project like this. And, you know, they only open up this place to outside acts, class, you know, non-classical stuff for 3 weeks a year. This is part of the Jazz Fest, so we're not jazz, but we're not blues rock either today. So it's special and it's fun.
Day of rehearsal for the acoustic show, and I'm super excited. Super excited. I've got a map of all the instrumentation, how it's going to play out, and I think it's going to be wicked.
Because, you know, the first time I heard this, the one day you
actually
do acoustic
stuff.
Well, so proud.
Thank you. And you know what? It's the first one.
Yeah, so here we are in Montreux, Switzerland for our first gig of the tour. Very exciting, good energy, beautiful venue. So here we are, here we go, and enjoy.
Second night on the road. We're in the casino, Toulouse. Having driven overnight from Montreux, Montreux was our first gig, the Jazz Festival in Montreux. Fantastic night. A great rehearsal for tonight's performance. Stick around.
Nu är vi i Lyon, tredje giget på den här turnén. Vi har repat ganska mycket och det har varit ett ganska stort jobb tycker jag i alla fall att få låtarna in i kroppen och att de sjunker ner och att man känner sig bekväm med alla insatser man gör.
You know, it's different. I think in a way that they're not used to this, you know. I'm not used to this. So it's like they kind of sense how new it is to everybody, and including the participants on stage, and I think it's just like it becomes part of their collective. It's like a collective joy now. They're going, wow, they're actually pulling this off, and it sounds pretty good. I'm having a blast.
Beautiful Vienna right now. At one time this was the center of music scene many, many years ago, and on our way to do a sound check, make sure that everything is working properly, tuned and ready to go. And it's great that it's going to be recorded and put on DVD. An incredible celebration of music, of history, of time, of friendship. I think it's going to be really cool. It's going to be really cool.
after three rehearsals and three gigs, we're doing this for real. And it's just a wonderful feeling, you know, and I think we pulled it off. I think it's one of the coolest things, if not the coolest thing I've ever done. And I hope my fans agree, because I'd really love to do it again. Really love to do it again.